And then another game against the Clippers at Staples. Oh my goodness, Rui Hachimura against Anthony Davis, who got the worst of that.